Now J.C. Lipon with a shot at the empty net, and he sent it wide. Back to pick it up, Gustafsson slammed to the boards by Lipon. Now Polk is there, he's pressured by Cormier. Gustafsson's mad at Lipon, Lapon's going to let him have it. Big right hands from Lipon. He's not got the arm length that Gustafsson has. Gustafsson trying to get it going with those longer arms, but it might be too late for Gustafsson, who didn't like the hit from Lipon, in on the forecheck.
Looks like he wasn't really ready for that hit. G.C. Lipon